Alright everyone, this is Zero Budget Geek, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7.
Okay guys, well, we're back, and in the last episode we finished dealing with Mr. Jack. And hopefully for the last time though, something tells me we're not done seeing the last of him. And we've looked around in this trailer in the backyard and really didn't find anything. So there's really only, oh, there we go. We're waiting for that. Where is it? All right, Zoe, what you got for us?
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
Alright, so where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
Alright.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Oh, shit. Now we gotta deal with Mama Dukes. Now we gotta deal with Mama Dukes. So, we gotta go near the water. And, yeah, and again, guys, I really apologize for the frame rate dips in the video. It should be moving at a cool 60 frames per second, and for some reason it's not. Something about the way it's programmed, it's just been, it's been shitting the bed for a lot of people. I'm not the only one, and I spent a good amount of time just trying to optimize some stuff, and it's just been kind of shitty. I don't know what to do to fix it, so we're just gonna have to deal. In the meantime, let's look at our map here. There is a, oh, you know, we didn't look over there. Hold on, before we move further, let's back up here a moment. There was something behind this door here, right? There was another gate. We didn't check this out. It's locked from the other side. Okay, well, there we go. We got our answer. So let's head back. So it looks like there is only one. Oh, you know, we didn't check this corner over here. Probably isn't anything, but for completionist's sake, we shall check. And I don't see anything. No, no hidden secrets. Ah, wait. Aha. There's an antique coin. What's with the coins? Alright, so being that we found that, and we know we don't need that just yet, I want to look over here real quick. Make sure there's nothing by these stairs we bypassed. Can we hit these jingle jangles? Alright, it's nothing. Alright. Since we're already up here, let's go ahead and put this away. So we can just have room in the inventory. And that'll be it for now. I'm sure could use some healing stuff, but we're not gonna make anything just yet. Alright, now we're gonna move on. What's happening? Thought I heard something or saw something. Alright. Creep along quietly. We know, well, we saw some video footage before that Mama was down in this area, and also Mia was down over here and she got captured. Lots of baby dolls. I don't know what to do with that is. And I get the feeling that's gonna be the same thing as like Jack. We're gonna have to creep around trying to avoid Marguerite. Although we did fine. This is kind of nice to see. Some shotgun shells there. Oh, those leeches? Oh, yeah. Step on them. Was there anything else? Alright, nothing over here. Ew. Making all kinds of noises. Alright. Hello? Oh shit, fuck you. Oh shit. I was not expecting bugs. There's one on the wall over there. There's another one on the wall there. And... what was that? February 8th? What? What was that? February 8th, 1802. Oh, there's a picture of the old house. Alright, well that's good to know that we can actually kill those things with just a knife. I'm taking my time. I don't know what to expect out here. Now, we don't have a map of this place, do we? No. And it totally looks like we can't get around. We either have to go through that door or this other door. Let's check out this door over here. And while we're at it, make sure we didn't miss anything. What is that on the door? That looks like a wasp nest. Oh, shit. Oh, why does it have to be bugs? I don't know if we can... Well, if that kills us... I don't know if we wanna... Oh, I think we just don't... I think we just can't go through there. Notice they didn't mess with us. Hello? Oh, I see you, big motherfucker there. We're gonna take the solid fuel, though. Okay, I'm backing off. Alright. Oh! Something on the floor there, but we're gonna close this. What is this? Looks like a plan for some sort of flamethrower. Oh, we saw a piece of it before. Well, hey. Flamethrower is always good. I don't know how we missed that. Alright. Let's tread along carefully. We're hurt. We're so hurt. Solid, flammable solid that burns fiercely when ignited can't be used as is. So we gotta put together a flamethrower. So that's cute. I hear some bugs. She's upstairs. Don't go up. What the fuck? Hold on, is this the other... This is not the other side of that room, is it? No. But it looks like we can't... Oh, I get it now. We need the flamethrower to burn... Okay. Okay, I'm dead. I'm gonna die. Shit. We couldn't even get close. Alright. Oh, fuck a doodle. God damn it. Alright, so how can we get around? Do we need to get in the water? Okay, that doesn't work. Shit, now I'm really hurt. Alright. Looking at the map. There's only two. Trying to think. I mean, we could just go back outside. Maybe something will happen on the way out. Check this way. We can't go that way. Nothing over here. God, we're running low on supplies, man. Let's just see if anything happens as we go off this way. Nothing. Alright, so what did I miss, guys? And these fucking frame rate dips are pissing me the frick off. Solid fuel. We got plants here. Search the house for the serum. Well, that's what I'm trying to do. Unless, it must mean that I can destroy that. Can I destroy that without... It's probably not a good idea. Fuck. Alright, let's see. Can I chop it? They're gonna kill me. I kind of want them to kill me. Maybe I just gotta push my way through? No, they will kill me. Okay, that was a good test. Good test. Insects will just keep on coming as long as their hives are intact. Shoot hives down from the walls and see as you want to stop the insects. Small insects are hard to hit with bullets. It's best to just take them all out at once with the burner. Alright. You can press A while moving backwards to close it. Oh, that's interesting. The further you shot, the... Right. Interesting. Okay. So, much better. I'd rather back up a little bit. And hey, there we go. We'll get some handgun ammo there. That's kind of good. Alright, there's two of them in here, right? There's three of them in here. I don't know where that one came. Come here, you piece of shit. Alright, did he get me? Alright, so we can shoot that off the wall. Let's check this. And look at that. There was nothing else? There was that solid fuel in there. Alright. Can we shoot that down from up there? That doesn't look like it's having any effect over there. It said shoot it down from... That is so solid there. Alright. Let's game the system again, guys. I hope this works anyway. We're gonna go ahead and let ourselves die. Although I could probably hit retry. Wow, they take a long time to kill you. Also, I have the defense coin. So we'll do retry and that should put me... I probably could hit... just retry from here. Alright, handgun ammo. Come on. Oof. All right. So maybe we shotgun the shit to death. Alright. But looks like there's another one over there. Shit. Maybe I shouldn't have gone after that one. Is there a way to knock it down? Fuck. I don't know if shotgun is what we want to do. Alright. You know what? Let's hit retry. Let's go the other way. Let's go the other way because something's not feeling quite right about that. All right, where's that third one? Come here, you piece of shit. You fucking got me, you serious? Alright, we'll go around this way. Oh shit. I wanna make sure I pick up the or at least look at it. I still think we wanna try to get this solid fuel thing here and then back out. Hello. Alright, let's try going this way here. But now we know that we can blast those things down. I just don't know how many of them there are. That's just... fucking using up all our bullets and there's still bugs over there. All right, why does this not feel right? Is there another hive over there? Can we run past these guys? Shit. All right. Well, we got past them. That wasn't really elegant, but we got past. This other door over here leads somewhere. God, this whole part was a pain in the ass. All right, is this locked? It's not. It was locked in the video. But that was because Marguerite was around. She kept locking it behind her. All right. More solid fuel. And shotgun shells. Always good to see. I guess we're gonna need to... Yeah, we don't want to go through that. There's a back door over here. Fuck you! Fuck you! Holy shit! Are they on me? Fucking bugs. Alright, we're gonna need a flamethrower for that. Can we get through that door over there? Alright, this leads out here. Another fucking bug. Another. Alright. Let's back up. Oh, damn. We're gonna need that flamethrower. We need that. Here, close this shit. Fucking bugs. What's this? Old house map. Thank you. Alright, now we can see what the fuck's... Water station. There's a cellar somewhere. And there's a gallery. Let's check out the gallery. Hello? Anyone here? No bugs, please? Alright. Oh, come on. Nothing in here at all? No? Alright. Why does it have to be bugs? I hate bugs. Nothing down here to find. Alright, we know about this puzzle. We don't have the thing for it, but we know about it. Because we saw it in the video. Aha. First, let's look around. What's that noise? Swamp gas? Chem fluid. Some more shotgun shells. Always good to see. Oh. Burner grip. Nice. All of these things taking up inventory spaces? They sure are. We're gonna need to make stuff in a minute. We do have enough to make a healing item, which we're gonna need. Oh. Hello. Got all kinds of stuff we can combine now. We can make solid fuel. We can make flame rounds. Ammo for the grenade launcher. Hey. Neural rounds. Ammo for the grenade launcher. Contains the power that affects the neural system. And we can make psychostimulants. Increases sharpness, making item detected. We don't want to make any of those. Alright. Interesting. Although I think very soon we're going to need to make a healing item. Where does this lead to? Oh, save room. I like that. And there's a backpack here. That is a nice backpack. You can now carry more items. Oh my god, thank you. Thank you. I love you so much. Wartime photojournalism. You. Hey, did we fail to... wonder if we failed to... destroy any of those at some point. Alright. Anything we want to drop off here? Probably the solid few. I don't think we're going to need... Well, we'll hold on one, I guess. If we find more. Oh, it all takes up one slot anyway. So I guess this is fine. Do we want to save here is the question. I guess we've done as good as we're going to get, do. So we're going to save here. And then we haven't gone. We checked out the gallery. It looks like I don't think we need to do the living room yet. Let's try to get to that water station and see what happens. Make sure there's nothing here we're not missing. I want to put on that hat and coat. Although every time I backtrack, I feel like something bad is gonna happen. We're so hurt. So I want to be careful and not rush back, even though I know where I'm going. Fucking bugs. We can't get through here, right? A painting named Venomous Predator depicts a butterfly caught in a web. Yeah, that's me. I'm the butterfly caught in a devious web. Alright, your pitiful attempts at a jump scare, bugs, did not work against me. However, if you creepy crawled on me, I'd freak out. Now, I don't know. Oh, could we have opened it? Oh, we did open this before. We did. Now, in the name of science. Okay, that did not work. That did not work. And we're just so freaking hurt now. We're gonna just have to need to. We're just gonna have to need to do this. And then use it. Alright. First, we're gonna. slash you. And there's something over here. Gunpowder. All right. They're starting to get generous with these things. And I think we're going to need to... Oh, stuff. Stuff. More... Oh, lockpick. That means we can actually... probably backtrack somewhere early in the game. Oh, look at those bugs. But I wonder, I don't think we can get close to that. So let's go ahead and shoot. What the fuck? God fucking damn it! God damn those piece of shit. Map. Well, since we went through this trouble, I might as well see now if I can freaking crank this up. Although, before I do that, I think I want to check this water station. I have a feeling once we crank that up, bad things are gonna happen. Alright, thankfully, we know now that these guys here, we can kill after 40 swings. Open up. Alright, there's a herbivore there. And burner nozzle. Take that. Can we combine it yet? Combine items with... Nice. Still takes up room. Oh, it's ready to roll. It's ready to roll now. Look at that. Okay. Well, interesting. Interesting. We are... Ooh. Just noticed we're very low on ammo on everything. But we got flamethrower, which is right here. Let's take a look at that. Oop. Sputter, sputter. Alright. But let's get back to our knife here. And we need a crank wheel. So what have we not done? So we can't get over there. We went to the water station. Oh, the living room. From the living room, it looks like it leads to the cellar. But now that we got the flamethrower... The flamethrower. I imagine we can burn this shit. Alright. Why couldn't we open that? Chem fluid and strong chem fluid. Oh! There's a drawer here. Locked. Well, we'll lockpick it, I guess. Yeah, give me that stuff. I want the ladle. Alright, that was worth. We still got a few minutes left in this episode. Alright. That was a lot of... Now, flamethrower nice can't be used as is. Oh, shit. Alright, so we can make more fuel. But we'll wait. Oh, that needs strong chem fluid for that. I see. Alright, but... I think we can go in there without having to disturb that other nest. How are we doing on health? Let's creep this way. Alright. But. I hear a bobblehead. There you are. Hiding from me. Alright. And with that, as we look at our own creepy shadow, we'll pause here and we'll pick up from here next time, guys. So thank you so much for watching. And I will see you soon.